Hey guys, this is Nick Hall, Executive Vice President and General Manager for your Fredericksburg Nationals. Welcome to this week's Weekly Wednesday. Oh my God, now we don't have a name yet. We don't know what I'm saying.
Hey fans, today we are taking a step outside of the stadium to answer one of the most frequent questions that we get at the Fredericksburg Nationals, and that is parking. Today we are standing inside a parking lot that is completed here at the stadium, one of many, and what most fans don't know is we've also recently taken over the Expo Center, which allows us to use their parking on game nights as well. This provides over 1,300 parking spots for games right here in Fredericksburg. This should be able to accommodate a crowd of well over 5,000.